There are roughly 55 million potholes across America. So there's a good chance you've driven over one before. But how exactly do they form? The easiest way to understand it is to head to your freezer. Get two ice trays. In the first, fill it to the brim with water. And in the second, only fill it up about halfway. Pop both trays in the freezer, then wait. When you return to the ice trays, you'll notice the first tray is just a giant block of ice, while the second is filled with perfect ice cubes. This is because water grows 9% in size when it turns into ice. So let's take this back to the road. When water seeps into cracks along a road and then freezes, it grows. But unlike an ice tray, asphalt isn't designed to withstand ice. And it starts to bend and crack, weakening the road. Cars, trucks, and semis driving over the crack pulverize it, breaking down the damaged road until all that's left is a hole in the street. Fixing a pothole requires filling the hole and nearby cracks in with a special material designed to withstand cold weather. Experts say the best way to prevent a pothole is to repair cracks in a street before water has a chance to work its way in.